good. He's very powerful. He's got fantastic cardio. He's got a great chin. And now the confidence matches all the abilities. Jan Błachowicz is a guy that you thought would never hold a UFC championship. Knocked out Dominic Reyes. Mm-hmm. Defended it by beating Israel Adesanya.
You know, he's got that Conor McGregor vibe, man. When he walks out, when he's in the arena, the way that the fans receive him, the way that the media covers him.
If I was gonna lose to anyone, you know, what better guy to lose to than a guy like Jan, a classy champion, cool dude, a very nice guy, a guy who has a great story in himself, you know. Thank you.
I am proved that I'm two champion. I think now I'm gonna have respect from everybody, nobody, you know. And in the next fight, I will not gonna be underdog anymore, I think so.
He said, what makes him different? He was like, because I'm getting Conor McGregor vibes from him. And this was my answer. Paddy has a delusional belief in himself, just like Conor. There is no reason he should believe that he's that good. And there's no reason.
7-8 year olds want to see me fight, and then forever they're an MMA fan. We're going over boxing while I'm fighting in the UFC. Watch.
It's a big thing to be able to talk the talk and walk it, okay? That takes a lot of guts, a lot of gall to be able to talk it and then, you know, make it happen, make it come to fruition.